Those guys are down there celebrating like the series is over, hooting and hollering, yelling and screaming like it's over. Let this sink in. Should be a quiet ride home. We come back tomorrow, it's good vibes only. We're winning two hockey games this weekend, and there's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. They think it's over, our backs are against the wall now.
We're here for OUA men's hockey playoff action. The third round has begun, and we have game one of round three in the OUA West right here, right now, between the Brock Badgers and the TMU Bolts. Got it hard as Duda by the Tipkin train. Up, nice keep in there by Bowie as the Badgers look to get a stretch. Here comes Rose, walk in, left hand side shot, skies it over the net.
On you! At a point.
Gannon, not able to pull the trigger. Pass it off to Thompson. Thompson shot in, tip, put, rebound, shot, score!
Christoph Cote buries it home.
Cote slides it through the wickets, and the Badgers have the 1-0 lead just over 5 minutes in.
Okay, we need everyone to be a difference maker here. Get involved, want the puck.
Bodies in
on you all day.
Game one was like, wow, like this is going to be one hell of a series kind of thing, because their crowd definitely did bring it, and it was fun.
We've seen it now, Wyatt. We've seen it now. Make our adjustments here. Come out, win a period.
Game one, they always start panicking on their D zone. They always start fucking running around. Bunch of cycles, bunch of behind the net, two sides. D down, get them moving.
Yeah.
D, keep getting that shot through. Good work.
Great habit.
Get some switches going on. Those don't get the D rolling on the wall.
We're going.
It's a road period, we're down one. It's no big deal, there's no panic. We up our urgency, we up our execution. Go out and win 20 minutes of hockey. You're white, let's go.
Up high, hit, and you're going to the box for that one, Doherty. He caught Taylor up high, coming in with full speed on a defenseman, not ready for it, and you're going to the box.
Doherty is getting shown the cage.
The fans are giving it to him. As Doherty, Portakalis will take his spot in the box. 2-10. Gora. Shot in, kicked away. Rebound picked up by Portakalis. That's recovered. Duda pivots, shot in, rebound scores. Beautiful pass, the rushing connection. Duda to Grigorev, and it's 1-1.
Hey boys, this is what we've worked all year for, right? This is a championship period right here. Morning lifts, morning practices, all the hard work we've put in this year is for these moments. You're gonna be tired, push through it, right? You're gonna feel it, push through it. You'll recover at the bench, you'll get ready for your next shift here.
It's on the ice for the Bulls, Elijah Robertson, Zach Robertson. Tempted, not able to get it in, but Roach takes it on. Roach walks it back in, pass across, shot in, scores! Tyler Burney gives the Badgers the one goal lead. Duda gets the boost from the crowd. Not able to get a big Burney. Stop, walks in, fires it.
~90% of U Sports athletes are at home not playing their sport anymore. You know, we're fortunate to still be in this. You guys have worked hard all year, earned the right to be here. Stick together, put this behind us, but know to a man, we need to be better. Or we're gonna leave Saturday disappointed, because that's a good hockey team and it's gonna take every single guy in this room to be their best Saturday for us to get the result we're fully capable of doing. They're nothing special. They're down there celebrating like they won the Stanley Cup.
It was tough, obviously, in that first game, kind of not stuff going our way. And then coming back home to the Magdalena here, it was kind of like a reset, a reboot, knowing that we have two games to win and that's all we need to do.
I think it was important that We kind of looked out for one another. No matter what happened, we were always bringing guys up on the bench. So I think kind of staying tight and connected was important for us to move into the next games following.
From downtown Toronto, inside the Mattamy Athletic Center, it's game two. What a game this is going to be tonight. The Bold have a chance to tie it and send it back to Brock tomorrow night with a win here on home ice. And they score! Gallagher! Carson Gallagher on a weird bounce gets it through Unger. And just like that, this game is tied.
I think for us, we had the mindset kind of all year as like we don't lose at home. And that was kind of our mindset every time we played. Coming into game two, we didn't really hit any panic buttons. We came out and it was like a whole kind of new team.
Roberts fires on and he scores! Elijah Roberts! And it's 2-1 Bold! And Bowler's dancing around defender, he scores! Kyle Bowler's! And two goals within a matter of seconds! It's 3-1 Bold!
I cannot believe my eyes right now, Evan.
From Barnes as a pass out front, Bowlers dances around, he scores! Kyle Bowlers, it's 4-1 Bold! And that'll do it, we'll see you tomorrow night at Brock. The Bold and win in convincing fashion, 5-1, five unanswered goals, a must-needed win. We extend it to that all-important game three. I just can't even imagine what that building is going to be like at Brock.
Recover is the name of the game right now. Our advantage is they got to sit on a bus and go home. We got to do that tomorrow, but we look after ourselves now. It'll pay off when that puck drops down in St. Catharines tomorrow. We knew, hey, win at home, take care of business. It's going to be a dogfight tomorrow, right? We're going to have to fight tooth and nail for everything. So let's get ourselves mentally prepared starting right now. Hey, enjoy this for a few minutes. And then we dial into tomorrow. Two wins away from the Queen's Cup, boys. We're right there. Great job.
Him maybe not touching on the win as much showed that we have business to get done. We have a lot more to deal with here. And I just think that we knew it's going to take one little step at a time and not dwelling on things too much and not getting too high on the wins, too.
You know, you reflect a little bit. And in the good times and the bad, you have to let them go. And, you know, in game one against Brock, the next day you wake up, you kind of got to let it go. And then game two, big win, but at the same time, the job's not finished and you have to let it go. And just take what you can, you know, take some confidence, take some things that you can do better for the next game and just move on.
And it's a packed bar here at Canada Games Park.
I think we had the energy. You go into a building that's full of people that don't want to see you win. I think we take a lot of pride in that.
We know what we need to do. Believe in all the hard work you've put in all year and go out and get it.
I think it was just playing with a little more sense of desperation. Now it's game three. We're down one on the road. We play for the older guys now. These guys that have been here and built our program from the ground up.
I'm back just outside the reach of Grigorev. Now here comes Bernie on the left-hand side. Bernie walks in, shot, Benson, rebound! Not even able to pull the trigger. Great save by Ty Edmonds.
Edmonds' biggest
save. You know, we've been working out and training all season, you know, pretty hard. So I think, you know, we had the legs for that game. We had the energy for that game. And that's what just set us, you know, apart from Brock.
4 seconds left, moving on in. Crack, back across. Burrito shot, great save by Edmonds.
But at the end of one, we are tied 0-0, shots 10-14.
Grigorev walks in, Roach on the back check, it will slow it down, pass up top. Grigorev back now in the circle, pass across, great save by Unger, and cleared out by Rylan Thiessen in the blue paint. Roach shot against, goal! Jacob Roach carries it home, and that's a 1-0 lead for the Brock Badgers.
Man, we were down one yesterday too, he gives us one.
We stayed a lot more calm. You know, we kept our composure. We had such a big belief. We felt like we were going to win that game. You know, even when we were tied, even when we were down one, we've been down so many games this year. Even when we go down early, we know that we're not out of that game.
Warren pivots away from the hit. Looks to take Bowie to the board, but it's played on out. Gaylor on the chase. Here comes Bowie. Bowie walking down Main Street. Pass off to Roberts. Pass in front. Bowie shot, scores! Connor Bowie ties the game at one!
I mean, it was an awesome moment, and you know, it was big for me, but I also think it was big for the team as well. Like you said, it was a big, you know, turning point in that game. To answer back so quickly, I think was huge for us.
We were in this spot, what, 2-3 nights ago, whatever it was. Can we learn from it? Can we grow in this moment? We've grown all year long as a team. That's what we need this third period, right here. Growth mentality.
1-1, 20 minutes remaining.
We're starting to get that feel from both teams that they're starting to play that conservative approach where both teams are almost starting to realize that the next one might be the winner. We'll see if any team can capitalize here in the final 5 minutes and 6 seconds.
It's underneath Borey as he gets taken down. Stock vetted on out. Grigorev shot!
As soon as it went in, it was kind of just like a blackout moment. Like, he just couldn't believe that, you know, we as a team came together and have persevered all season long, and it came down to that, and one of our youngest players was the one to do it.
And that's game. The TMU Bowl will host the 2024 Queen's Cup.
Saturday night, baby, be there. Let's
go! We're going! Let's go!
We don't lose it, huh?
The feeling in the dressing room was unbelievable, honestly, because we were not going to go back home on that bus with a loss, and it was really just buying all in and doing whatever it took because we wanted that win so bad.
We had some really good hockey teams over the years. This group is special. This group is different. Yep. The way you guys fight tooth and nail. We played the right way all game long. When you play the right way, good things happen. Couldn't be prouder of this group. We got one more.
Yeah!
The vibes were pretty crazy in that dressing room. But at the same time, you know, you look a week from then, we're playing for the Queen's Cup final. So yeah, you're not satisfied, but I mean, such an awesome game and the way that it went was so special. And I think it was such a big win. It gave us a lot of drive and a lot of momentum, a lot of confidence. But at the same time, job's not finished and we gotta go out there and get the job done on Saturday night.